Hey, it's another beautiful day outside, and I just want to share with you today a song that Joel recorded for us. It's a song by Matt Redman. It was written back in 2006, and the artist wrote about this song that his heart cry was that we would turn to God and say, anything that you ask, I want to say yes, and anything that you plan for us, I want to agree saying amen. I hope that's your prayer today. We'd turn to God today and say yes and amen, because His plans for us are good.
Hear your people saying yes, hear your people saying yes to you. Yes to anything you ask, yes to anything we're called to do. Hear your people say amen. Hear your people say amen to you. Let your kingdom come on earth. Let it be just like we pray to you. Yes and amen to everything that's in your heart. Yes and amen to everything that you have planned. We live to see your will be done, to see your perfect kingdom come on the earth, on the earth. All the promises are yes, all the promises are yes in you. Every good and perfect gift, every blessing that we have was you. Yes and amen to everything that's in your heart. Yes and amen to everything that you have planned. We live to see your will be done, to see your perfect kingdom come on the earth, on the earth. Yes and amen, we're taking up a cross for you. Give us the strength to take these dreams and follow through. We live to see your will be done, to see your perfect kingdom come on the earth, on the earth. Oh, hear your people saying yes, hear your people saying yes to you. Oh, yes to anything you ask, yes to anything we're called to do. Oh, yes and amen to everything that's in your heart. Yes and amen to everything that you have planned. We live to see your will be done, to see your perfect kingdom come on the earth, on the earth. Yes and amen, taking up a cross for you. Give us the strength to take these dreams and follow through. live to see your will be done, to see your perfect kingdom come on the earth, on the earth. Yes and amen. Yes and amen. Yes and amen. Yes and amen.